it's home.
I've seen it change.
You know, it's almost like family.
But also a lot of families that are dealing with struggles of the neighborhood and the community.
There's been some problems, but I see that it's starting to turn around a little bit now.
You know, it's home. It will always be home. And I'd like to see it developed and continue to grow and go in a better direction than it's been going for the last few years.
I like this community because it's a quiet community.
And I can see that it has potential to grow into something beautiful.
I want Jefferson Park to be a place where it's easy for a child to be good.